Hi, I'm Dave from Tripp, Lite. I'm going to show you the proper startup and shutdown procedures for a SmartOnline UPS system with front panel LEDs. There are two steps to the startup process: energizing the UPS into standby mode and turning it on. I'll walk you through each of these steps. The first step begins with plugging your UPS's line cord into an electrical outlet. All of the LEDs will light up, then these four LEDs will light up one at a time. After all four of them have lit up, these line and load LEDs will light up, and they'll stay lit up to let you know that the UPS is in standby mode. The second step is to turn on the UPS. I'll show you how to do that, but make sure you follow these instructions closely, or you might have trouble turning it on. Press the On Test button and hold it for several seconds until you hear a beep. Then release the button during the beep, not before or after. The beep lasts about 3 seconds, so you should have plenty of time to release the button. At this point, two additional LEDs, Online and Bypass, will flash for about 5 seconds. When they're finished flashing, the Online LED will light up and stay lit up. When all three of these LEDs are lit up, line, online, and load, you'll know that your UPS is fully on and in normal operation. If you have trouble turning the unit on, you may be either releasing the on test button too soon or holding it too long. Don't worry if it doesn't turn on right away. Just go back and press the button again. There are two steps to shutting the UPS down: turning it off and unplugging it. The first step is to press the off button. Hold it until you hear a beep, then release it. The UPS will go back into standby mode, and only the line and load LEDs will be lit up. The second step is to unplug the UPS from its power source. Immediately after unplugging it, the LEDs will go dark. After about 30 seconds, the fan will turn off and the UPS will be completely shut down. Thank you for your interest in Tripp Lite products.